नमस्कार, आई एम सुरेंद्र प्रताप सिंह फ्रॉम इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू आवर डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम टुडे दैट इज 7 जनवरी 2022। लेट स्टार्ट द प्रेजेंटेशन। हियर इन दिस स्लाइड आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट सिनॉप्टिक सिस्टम एज डब्ल्यू डी एज अ साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन लाइज ओवर साउथ अफगानिस्तान एंड नेबरहुड इन लोअर एंड मिडिल ट्रोपोस्फेरिक लेवल विथ ए ट्रफ अलॉफ्ट इज लॉन्गिट्यूड 65 टू द नॉर्थ ऑफ 15 डिग्री एट 9.5 किलोमीटर ऑफ मीन सी लेवल एंड वन इंड्यूस साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन लाइज ओवर साउथ वेस्ट राजस्थान एंड एडजॉइनिंग साउथ पाकिस्तान इन लोअर ट्रोपोस्फेरिक लेवल्स। नाउ इन दिस स्लाइड आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट ऑब्जर्व वेदर पास्ट 24 आवर्स रेनफॉल एट मेनी प्लेसेस वॉज ऑब्जर्व ओवर जम्मू कश्मीर पंजाब ईस्ट राजस्थान ईस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश एंड वेस्ट मध्य प्रदेश एंड एट ए फ्यू प्लेसेस ओवर हरियाणा ईस्ट मध्य प्रदेश एंड सौराष्ट्र कच्छ एंड एट आइसोलेटेड प्लेसेस ओवर सब हिमालयन वेस्ट बंगाल सिक्किम हिमाचल प्रदेश उत्तराखंड वेस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश वेस्ट राजस्थान मध्य महाराष्ट्र गुजराती रीजन कोस्टल आंध्र प्रदेश तमिलनाडु एंड बिहार एंड सिग्निफिकेंट अमाउंट खजुराहो एंड टीकमगढ़ हैज़ रिसीव्ड 4 सेंटीमीटर ग्वालियर नौगांव सरजापुर 3 सेंटीमीटर कानपुर बांडा एंड सागर 2 सेंटीमीटर एंड फॉर फॉग ऑब्जर्व एट 8:30 आवर्स ऑफ टूडे डेंस टू वेरी डेंस एट आइसोलेटेड पॉकेट ओवर राजस्थान नॉर्थ वेस्ट मध्य प्रदेश वेस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश बिहार एंड मॉडरेट फॉग इन आइसोलेटेड पॉकेट्स ओवर दिल्ली ईस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश एंड त्रिपुरा एंड विजिबिलिटी गंगानगर ग्वालियर एंड पुरनिया 25 मीटर एंड उदयपुर झांसी गया 50 मीटर एंड दतिया जैसलमेर बीकानेर दिल्ली सुंदरनगर हरदोई वाराणसी पटना कालासर 200 मीटर एट ईच स्टेशन। नाउ फोरकास्ट एंड वार्निंग वी एक्सपेक्टेड वेट स्पेल ओवर नॉर्थ वेस्ट एंड सेंट्रल इंडिया टिल 9 जनवरी एंड ईस्ट इंडिया till 11 January. The western disturbance as a cyclone circulation lies over South Afghanistan and neighborhood in lower and middle tropospheric level with trough aloft in upper tropospheric level longitude 65 east to the north of latitude 15 degree. The induced cyclone circulation lies over southwest Rajasthan and adjoining South Pakistan at lower tropospheric level and including this there is high moisture feeding from Arabian Sea over northwest and adjoining central India in lower and middle tropospheric level. It is likely to continue during next 2-3 days and the confluence of wind from Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal at lower tropospheric level is very likely over central India which is likely to continue during next 4-5 days. Due to influence of our system fairly widespread to widespread rain light to moderate rainfall over snowfall very likely over western Himalayan region till 9th January and decrease significant thereafter. Including this, isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall, snowfall very likely over Jammu Kashmir today and isolated heavy fall on 8th and 9th January. And isolated heavy rainfall over snowfall very likely over Himachal Pradesh during next 3 days and fairly widespread to widespread light to moderate rain very likely over Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh, Delhi, North Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh during next 3 days. And decrease significantly thereafter. Including this, scattered to fairly widespread light to moderate rain very likely over Madhya Pradesh during 7th to 11th, Vidarbha and Chhattisgarh during 9th to 11th January. Isolated heavy rainfall very likely over Punjab during next 2 days and over Haryana Chandigarh tomorrow, that is 8th January 2022. Including this, isolated thunderstorm with lightning hailstorm very likely over Uttarakhand. Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh, West Madhya Pradesh during next 2 days and East Madhya Pradesh on 8th and 9th, Vidarbha on 9th and 10th and over Chhattisgarh on 10th and 11th January 2022. Including this, isolated to scattered light to moderate rainfall very likely over East India during 9th to 11th January. Now, I am discussing about maximum temperature, cold wave and fog as maximum minimum temperature are above normal by 3 to 6 degrees centigrade over most parts of the northwest and central India and Gujarat, and near normal rest of the rest part of North India in previous 24 hours. Now forecast, no significant change in minimum temperature very likely over most parts of northwest and Madhya Pradesh during next 2 days, and fall by 3 to 5 degrees thereafter. No cold wave condition over North India during next 4 to 5 days, and fall in minimum temperature by 3 to 5 degrees centigrade very likely over Gujarat state during next 3 days, and no significant change thereafter. Gradual rise in minimum temperature by 2 to 4 degrees centigrade over East India during next 5 days. And now I am discussing about dense fog in isolated pockets in night and morning hours, very likely over West Uttar Pradesh during next 24 hours, and over East Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal, Sikkim during next 2 days. In this slide, I am discussing about weather warning in graphical form. Here we can see heavy to very heavy rain, fall oblique snowfall likely over Jammu Kashmir. It's indicated in red color due to the impact base over this region. And here you can see over the northwest India is likely to experience thunderstorm during next 24 hours, and including this fog is also likely to observe over Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Sub-Himalayan West Bengal. And thunderstorm is over Madhya Maharashtra is likely to during next 24 hours. Now I am discussing about day 2, that is 8th January. Heavy rainfall is likely over Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab and Haryana with hailstorm over Punjab, Haryana and Uttarakhand, and West UP, West Madhya Pradesh, East Madhya Pradesh, hail is likely to happen, and over Madhya Maharashtra and Marathwada, thunderstorm is likely to happen. And we're including this dense fog is likely to prevail over East UP, Bihar and Sub-Himalayan West Bengal. Now I come to day 3, that is 9th January. As I already told, rainfall is likely to reduce over the northwest India except Jammu Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh, where is likely to rainfall or snowfall is likely to happen in isolated pockets as heavy rainfall. And East MP, Vidarbha is likely to happen hailstorm at isolated places, and thunderstorm in Marathwada and Telangana. On day 4, that is 10th January, hailstorm is likely to occur Vidarbha and Chhattisgarh, and thunderstorm over Telangana. And here you can see day 4, rainfall was and warning was reduced over the northwest India and adjoining central India. And now I came on day 5, that is 11th. Hailstorm is likely to over Chhattisgarh, thunderstorm over Telangana, Tamil Nadu and Assam and Meghalaya. No other adverse weather warning on day 5. Now you can follow us, our website as mausam.imd.gov. Including this, you can follow us many social media platforms as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, blog. And for mobile, you can use Mausam app, Damni app, Meghdoot app for latest information and warning.